Self-discipline is the number one delineating factor between the rich, the middle class, and the poor.